Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to create a FTP account in cPanel. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. First of all, open your cPanel and then scroll down. Inside of this file section you'll find this option FTP accounts. Click on it. So here is the option to create a new FTP account. So login, here we have to put our username. So I'm giving here example 2 and select a domain from here. So I'm selecting my main domain howto1minute.com and now give a password here. So I'm clicking on password generator and here is the password. Use password. And now here you have to select the directory. I'm giving quota unlimited. You can give here a specific storage. I'm giving here unlimited. Create FTP account. And here we can see a FTP account has been created. And here is the FTP account. If you click on configure FTP client, here you will see your all the information about your new FTP account. So this is how we can create a new FTP account in cPanel. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.